I'll show you how to remove an object in Photopea. In this example, we'll be removing the climber on the left. Start by duplicating the layer you are working on so you can easily compare the before and after results. Right-click the layer in the Layers panel on the right and select Duplicate Layer. Hide the duplicated layer by clicking the eye icon next to it while you work on the other layer. Make sure the visible layer is selected before you start editing. Next, you need to select the object you want to remove. Select the Lasso Select tool from the left side panel. There are multiple ways to select objects in Photopea, but I find the Lasso Select tool works best for selecting objects to remove. Change the selection mode to Unite so you can zoom in and draw the selection around the object in multiple parts. Then click and drag with the Lasso tool to carefully create a selection around the entire object. Once you've selected the object, go to Edit and choose Fill. Change the fill type to Content Aware. Click OK. The Content Aware Fill tool analyzes the surrounding area to predict what could replace the removed object. To remove the selection, go to Select and choose Deselect. The Content Aware Fill does a pretty good job, but some parts of the image may need further adjustment. For the green areas down here, we can use Content Aware Fill again. Select the Lasso Select tool again and change the mode to Replace Selection. Draw a selection around the part of the image that needs fixing. Then go to Edit and try Fill with Content Aware once more. For the greenery in this example, it works well. But for the rock, the result isn't what we want. You can undo the latest edit by pressing Ctrl-Z or Command-Z on your keyboard. To fix the rock, we'll use the Patch tool from the left side menu. With the Patch tool selected, draw a selection around the area you want to fix. Click inside the selected area and, with your mouse button pressed, drag to find a piece of the image you want to use for the patch. Release the mouse button and click anywhere on the canvas when you're happy with the patch. I'll use Patch tool and Content Aware Fill repeatedly to adjust the rock. Let's use the Patch tool again to fine-tune some of the green areas up on the hill. Draw a selection around the area you want to fix. Click inside the selected area and, with your mouse button pressed, drag to find a good patch. Release the mouse button and click anywhere on the canvas when you're happy with the patch. You can compare your result with the original image by clicking the eye icon next to the duplicated layer we created earlier. And that's how you remove objects from a photo in Photopea. Like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.